Well, it's essentially the school district's second try at trying to find a new location for Parkview Middle School, a bigger site than the current one, and in their words, a better location to meet the current need.
The first attempt by Greater Clark County Schools was to buy this open space at the corner of 10th Street and Utica-Sellersburg Road in Jeffersonville. The bid successfully made it to city council members, but they ultimately voted no on the site just last month.
I think the biggest voice coming out right now are those people that don't want to lose their school. You know, we've been here since 1960.
Now, within just 3 weeks, the school district has a new proposal targeting the plot of land right next to it. On Tuesday, the school board gave its blessing for the superintendent to seek out purchasing this property, a former golf course, instead. GCCS says the aging facility needs a bigger, modernized space to better accommodate parking and a part of the city that's growing further north. Parkview Middle School teacher of 26 years, Samantha Pierce, agrees.
They've tried upgrading some of the electrical issues. They've worked on plumbing issues in the building. And I think in the end, we just keep putting Band-Aids. We need a new building.
Meanwhile, one Parkview Middle parent told me off camera that the building is special to her, where generations of her family have attended. She also says the added traffic and driving 15 minutes further to the new site would be troublesome. At least 5 residents in the city council's July meeting citing the same concerns during public comment.
I understand the sentiment. This is my home too.
Pierce says these families have a point, but believes students need more.
We can make new memories, and we can build even stronger students.
We reached out to both GCCS leaders and city council members, but did not receive a comment from either.
And Jeffersonville's mayor tells me because this process is starting all over again, it could take months for it to once again reach city council. In Jeffersonville, Isaiah Kim Martinez, WHAS 11, on your side.